Sheriff's office is now searching for a missing teenager. Officials say 15-year-old Lexis Vandiver did not come home from school Friday. The sheriff's office says she may have left the dollar store parking lot on Miller Bypass with friends. She was last seen in Adidas tennis shoes, a hoodie with a red Nike string backpack. And if you have any information, you are asked to call the Cumberland County Sheriff's Office.